We had two main things, is really creating this environment where people are excited about growing, learning, that are also prepared to have a transparent environment with feedback, being uncomfortable. But the inclusion was the most important part because it's easier to bring diverse talent than to retain the diverse talent. And the inclusion part, making it an environment where everyone feels like their voice counts and there is a performance metric that is fair and valid for everyone, is extremely important. And the last thing that I would say is, at least in these areas, marketing and technology, if you do not like to be uncomfortable, I wouldn't recommend these functions to anyone. Because with the pace of the change in marketing and in IT, if change is something that makes you uncomfortable and it doesn't get you to be at your best, it's going to be very difficult that you're going to be fulfilled and happy. So this would be the things that we look at when we are attracting talent. If there are people that they can be super skilled, super capable, but they are averse to change, that would be something that we would not bring in, for example, because that would be for the sake of diversity that is not going to stay. So we would avoid that.